Childhood. This poem is written by Marcus Netten. In this poem, the poet thinks over his lost childhood. He wonders about the moment where he lost the innocence and realized that the world is not what he seemed it to be. He recalls when his thoughts changed and he realized the hypocrisy of the people around him. He finally settled down to the idea that his childhood went to some forgotten place and is hidden in the face of an innocent child. So let's begin with the first stanza. When did my childhood go? Was it the day I ceased to be 11? Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography and therefore could not be? Was that the day? In these lines, the poet wonders about when his childhood came to an end. He asked himself, was it the day he was no longer 11 years old? Was it the day when he realized that hell and heaven existed and yet could not be found in geography or on the map? He realized they are imaginary places that actually do not exist in this world. Now, second stanza is, when did my childhood go? Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seemed to be? They talked of love and preached of love, but did not act so lovingly. Was that the day? In this stanza, the poet again repeats the same question about when did his childhood go. He wonders about the day when he started seeing the world with a new perception that adults are hypocrites and are not how they seemed to be. The adults who talked of love and preached of love and yet never behaved so lovingly. They are double-faced in reality. So, was that the day when his childhood go? The next stanza, when did my childhood go? Was it when I found my mind was really mine to use whichever way I choose, producing thoughts that were not those of other people, but my own and mine alone? Was that the day? In this stanza, the poet deliberates on the same question about when he lost his childhood. He asked himself about possibilities. He wonders about the day he realized that his mind was his own and could use it the way he wants. When he realized that he could produce his own thoughts, which were not bound by anyone, when he sensed his own individuality and a separate personality, was that the day he lost his childhood? The last stanza is, where did my childhood go? It went to some forgotten place that's hidden in an infant's face. That's all I know. So in this last stanza, the poet remorses about his lost childhood. He concludes that his childhood had gone to some forgotten place which will never come back. He cherished his innocence which vanished now and could be only seen in a baby's face. He only has sweet memories of his childhood which would soon fade away. He also conveyed a message that the innocence of childhood stays till the time one is an infant, and that is all he knows. So this is all about the poem Childhood.